So that's the bad news. But the good news. Emergency takeaway pizza. There you go. See the rest of the cupboard of junk? It's where everyone's unwanted stuff ends up.
Just like us.
She likes to.
Your friend can find, of course, the home anyone can.
A curse befalls the silly dope who opens up this envelope. For 1,000 years the cats will lie, lest they solve the clues inside. Think everything but to begin the quest. One that spot take 12 steps west. What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. It's a poem.
No, it's a riddle. But think everything but to begin the quest. One that spot take 12 steps west. He's telling us about a place we need to find.
This is the worst night of my life. We're missing the evening game.
Get football. We'll just get a pool.
Nah, I hate you when the time gets boring.
Frank?
No.
Electrum? Harry?
I can't reach.
My name's Elena, and I love you, Johnny.
Weirdo. She was sent you to that special hub, not kitten.
You're so mean. But I'm the kitten. Do you mean a kitten?
Shut up!
Pizza delivery boy only took 58 minutes. That means we don't get our pizzas for free.
Think everything but. Everything but what?
The kitchen sink?
It's the same. Everything but the kitchen sink.
One, two.
Ow.
Oh,
well, I'll make you drinks today. Pizzas.
I don't know. What's in the pizza for?
Well, who was it then?
You're not the pizza delivery boy.
No. I'm the electrician.
Who is
it?
I'm feeling in the TV show. I can't really talk.
The man in this boat has smiling and has no hair.
Look, stop messing around. We're getting cats and dogs out here.
No, it's just water.
You want to let me in? Fine. I'll pet the other emergencies tonight.
Maybe we can catch up with him. Let's wait. Which direction's west?
That way, of course.
I've got my signal.
No, dead.
It's the storm.
No, you must have been.
Now the landline's dead too.
But if we can't get hold of the electrician, then we'll have no electricity like all night.
When's Mike getting back?
I don't know. Said it won't be too long.
He's been gone for 1 hour 14 minutes.
Does that count as long?
Maybe something bad's happened to him.
I'm more worried about the pizzas. Mr. Lindy guy's never late.
Well, the escape prisoner might have got him. It was on the radio and he's on the run somewhere near here.
He could be outside now. What if he got hungry so he attacked the pizza delivery boy and got our pizzas?
Don't worry, Johnny. I'll protect you.
I'm not scared, you idiot. He's joking.
Look, I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation. Might be back soon.
In the meantime, we can have ice cream.
Then what are we going to do? Sit here in the dark board?
No. Use your imagination. Power cut, stormy night. Perfect time to tell some ghost stories.
Tracy, you lived here in London times.
It's the same colours there.
I'm not old. No, it used to be over there, but the dresser.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
It keeps talking!
Jane just rang on our window, blah, blah. And then we found the owner of the straight lunatic hiding on her back.
Now you've got to listen to me!